हेलो मैम, मैनुअल नेम
विनीता राठौर।
वेयर डू यू स्टे? हाउ ओल्ड इज योर चाइल्ड?
शी इज 3 इयर्स।
सो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्ले स्कूल वी आर लुकिंग आउट फॉर योर चाइल्ड?
प्ले स्कूल इन सच अ स्मॉल एज, स्टडी विथ स्टडी देयर इज नो सम गुड एक्टिविटीज for their development, overall development.
So which way the other play schools did you consider?
Actually, other schools are also good, but if I compare with this, because you know, coming to this school, I have covered all play here. But the best thing I really like, the space, the area is good, the children can play easily, and they have various activities. And the concept of study, I really like. I have compared all those things, so I like this most.
So based on your experience with Little Millennium, what are the two good things that you really like?
The best thing, the interaction between kid and teacher. All teachers are very nice, because my kid is here from last year also, she is here. So if I compare this, they take care of each and everything of kid. The small thing, and open day they discuss the small thing about kids also. So we also aware that now teachers are taking care of each and everything other than studies. Studies is also there. The way they teach, the way they care, it's really good.
And anything that could be better?
There is always possibilities for improvement. I think now I can say that they are good in everything, but better they can improve. Other activities, child personal development, other development, sports activities like this.
So on a scale of 1 to 5, if you want to recommend Little Millennium to other parents, what would be the rating?
I think 5.
Thank you.